Well, this match was made official during the commercial break. It is Gunther, the Intercontinental Champion on your left-hand side against the 330-pound Otis of Alpha Academy.
The 330-pound armpit of humanity, according to Gunther.
If Gunther can keep the Intercontinental Championship for another 25 days, he will pass Honky Tonk Man as the longest reigning Intercontinental Champion in history. What an accomplishment that would be. The man who has held the title since June of last year. Feared but respected, the Intercontinental Champion Gunther, but I'm not sure he wanted to get into a test of strength with Otis. A walking tree trunk of a man.
This is Otis potentially looking for a little payback after that post-match beatdown from Imperium last week.
Well, the fact that Kaiser called Alpha Academy a sinking ship.
He's turned into a bit of a Romeo, hasn't he?
Said that Maxine should join Imperium and be a part of European elegance as Otis looks to rally.
Well, they would make beautiful babies, that's for sure.
And too much information as Gunther now with a big shoulder tackle. Otis able to roll through and runs into a boot.
Yeah, don't get too cute when the ring general is around.
Yeah, because Gunther in the ring, Wade, has this chilling level of calmness.
You don't have to like the guy at all, I get it. The vast majority of the WWE universe do not like the guy, but his work ethic is unsurpassed. Simply does not waste a day where he has an opportunity to improve himself and his arsenal.
Otis with a couple of chops now, driving Gunther back. And Gunther with a chop of his own, drops Otis to his knees.
Here's the thing about Otis. He comes here for a good time, for a bit of fun, for a party, and to win matches, but there is no fun to be had when you're in the ring with the ring general.
And the thing about Gunther, too, is it's so hard to break this man's composure. Think about the physical battles he's been in over the last year as champion.
It's a who's who in WWE. And the thing with Gunther is he has legitimately five or six different ways he can beat opponents. In WWE 2K23 even, they call them finishers. Well, Gunther has more of those finishers than anyone in history. But talking about finishers, that might do it for Otis.
Yeah, Otis, though, trying to rally and trying to fight back into this.
Gunther's rocked it.
And now Otis and Gunther able to dip underneath. And now point of his elbow right on the bridge of the nose.
And how frustrating must that be for opponents just when you start to believe you've got an opportunity against Gunther.
Oh!
He instantly turns it around and gets back on whatever your weakness is, such as the bridge of that nose.
And what's interesting about this is the fact that he's punishing Otis just a few feet away from Chad Gable, sending Gable a message. This is your fate, young man, when you face me for the Intercontinental title.
Chad Gable can yell and scream all he wants. It's going to take a lot more than 5 minutes and a lot more than yelling if he's going to take that Intercontinental Championship away from Gunther.
One of the proudest Intercontinental Champions of all time. Gunther restoring the prestige to what has been called the Workman's title over the years.
There's a tremendous disdain for anyone who doesn't meet his high standards.
Otis trying to fight back, however. And Otis is the type of guy that Imperium cannot stand.
What an embarrassment it would be for Gunther to lose to somebody like Otis. Somebody he will term a clown and a fool, but he's highly dangerous with it.
Yeah, Doink was a clown too, and he was dangerous. And Otis now is taking down Gunther. The Intercontinental Champion slowly back to his feet. Ooh, what a blow by Otis.
Clothesline and a punching one, I think.
Otis using the bounce off the ropes for momentum. Both men collide center of the ring. Both men on their feet. Gunther now lifted off his feet by Otis. And a fallaway slam by the big man.
Oh, no.
And here comes the Caterpillar! And the Caterpillar just got splatted.
The mat is sacred.
And Gunther with another boot to Otis.
Oh, no, he can't, surely.
The powerbomb! The Caterpillar has become roadkill. Gunther with the win here tonight on Monday Night Raw. And Chad Gable, though, quickly into the ring with a German suplex of his own. He's next in line for an opportunity at Gunther's Intercontinental Championship. Gunther picked up the victory here tonight over Otis, but things did not go the way that he planned at the end, and he's frustrated and disgusted here tonight.
Just when we saw that Caterpillar at the best possible moment, stopped in his tracks, and then mind-blowing, a powerbomb on Otis, something that may never be seen ever again, and a huge victory for Gunther.
Yeah, but Gable quickly there to make a statement and tell Gunther, I can knock you off. I can take that Intercontinental Championship from you when I get my opportunity.